Counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erujian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erujian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erujian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
All defensive and air support teams, in order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the arsenal bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the arsenal bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So this Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. I'm here too.
Defend this in cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal bird. Big F. And it'd have to hit.
For air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all. You got it? This should be easy. Go earn your paycheck. This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Now or something.
Altitude 8,000, bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
This is Meteor 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements. I gave my men a few minutes vacation. Sorry, we'll need a short breather myself. I'll just be stitching on my lost limbs. Should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
Railgun power supply is... Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
This is Menhir 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take it to them.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
This is our target. Prepare for bombing run.
Want to fight again.
Take out all bombers.
I got the guards.
Strider, Cyclops, intercept those bombers.
We can see the smoke from here. Did you get those bombers?
Yeah, and single-handedly.
The bird with the three lines, so it's gotta be him!
Hostiles bearing 210, number unknown.
More hostiles, fantastic. My score is just gonna keep climbing.
You'll never learn, will you?
That should take care of the reinforcements facing Menhir 5. Get going.
Warning, enemy has beat on you.
I didn't think fighters were capable of maneuvering like that. They must be the LRSs.
Strider 1, missile! Chasm flare deployed. Strider 1, missile away!
This is Glitter. Mission accomplished. Looks like I needed a time. But that team must see an army. Which they have now in the city. They see me text. I've had to take them out.
Hostile confirmed destroyed. More guests. Bombers and their escorts. Bearing 170.
Oh, shit. I want to go smack them down, but those boys below are hanging on by a thread. You want me to choose?
Power level is at 80%. You think we should take our shot?
Patience. Don't want to waste everyone's hard work. Let's wait to 100.
I guess you're right. Give the fire control system one last check while we're waiting.
Roger.
Southwest, and helo-borne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
Intercept them now.
Trigger, what the hell are you doing?
All enemy bombers have been destroyed.
Almost there. This should all be over soon.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Okay, the helo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the Rocky unit.
Not yet. Requesting
backup and rescue!
Strider 1, missile!
Nicole.
Target acquired.
Prepare to fire! They know we're here! So shoot them before they shoot us! How long till you're ready? Once we fire, that cannon will crumble and the battle will end.
Understood. Commencing mission. Chopper's on its way to Stonehenge.
Cyclops Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up. Target is in range of guns.
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal Bird. Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Mikko.
Jaeger, you take the lead.
It's ready against APS. Next hit on the Arsenal Bird's central propeller.
I'm going. Propeller's too much for Trigger alone.
Do your friggin' job!
Just in.
And you did. Get back to base.
Mission succeeded.